What up y'all, Jay the Gamer here, and here we are playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, I did play the first one. Yeah, I did play the first one at the beginning of my channel. Now, I didn't like it as much, because, how do I say this? It was very aggravating. Anyway, enough of that, let's get into night one. Rude, gives new life. Ah, you didn't let me read it. I was wiping my eye and it hurt.
Golden.
Oh yes. Have a good night. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have that. Just kill me now. I know Freddy and everybody else wants to. See? Bonnie's already gone. There she is. Is already gone. Okay, 7 and 3. This is only the first night. Why is everything happening?
Thank you.
Oh! I'm gonna kill Anna. Woo! Okay. I can do this. Oh, Bonnie's gone. Come on, Chica, show your face, Chica. I know you're there. Why is that sound still going? Okay. Where's Bonnie? Shutting my mouth. That's what I'm doing. I'm going to shut my mouth. Come on, 6 a.m. Come on, 6 a.m. Come on, 6 a.m. Okay. Oh no. 6 a.m. Yes! Yes! It's first night. I'm gonna play a little bit of the second night.
By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology, but they were just so ugly, you know, and the smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That course might carry it over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked Alright, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright, he has left us again. Which camera is Foxy in? Which camera? Is it Foxy? Go away, Chica. Oh no, Balloon Boy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Chica. Sounds there. Go away. Go. I'm fixing to die. I'm fixing to die. No, no. I thought it was. Chica, no Bonnie. You can't touch this. Come on. Come on, try your best shot. Take it. Take your best shot. Not afraid of y'all. Come on. Now, if I was there in real life, yeah, I'm gonna be scared. Foxy, no!
Hello?
Shut up, Balloon Boy. No, 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 no! Back home! There he's gone. Oh, y'all, that's some scary crap. Oh, no. Oh, no. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Just calm down. What do I do with Balloon Boy? Do I do this? Yeah, I don't know. Smash that thing in the hallway. Oh, I knew it. He's there. Foxy. Go away! Okay, he's gone. Well, guys, if you liked it, please hit that like button, subscribe here today, and I'll see y'all in the next video.